Ink smears or drawdowns have been used for years to evaluate the receptivity of paper or paperboard surfaces to oil-based ink. These tests are intended to indicate the general level of absorbency and any variation in absorbency or model tendency. Ink is applied to the surface and is left in contact for a measured length of time. The ink is then wiped from the surface and the brightness drop measured. A surface that is more receptive to ink will show a larger loss in brightness.